To be your husband, for you encourage me daily to serve people better.
You are kind, honest, loving, and my best friend. I promise you that I will stand by your side, defend you, believe in you, encourage and support your dreams. I love you madly, and I'm honored today to finally be called your wife.
Broken, so keep Jesus first in your dreams and goals, and truly nothing will stand in your way. Congratulations. So,
this ministry that you guys are starting together is so awesome. I couldn't be more happy to see this happen for you both and to maybe be a part of it and like just see you guys grow in this has been like just amazing. And I wish you guys the best in your ministry and in your marriage and in your life together.
This is a big deal because I've been talking up this letter for a long time. I wrote a letter to Ryan 3 weeks after we met. And I sealed it and I was like, I'm gonna give this to him the night before we get married. But then I thought, it'd be more fun to read it in front of everybody. So I knew right away, obviously. We both knew the night we met each other that something was supposed to happen.
This seems somewhat silly to say now, for I've known you for just 3 weeks today. I think you're my prince. I've been waiting for you since I was a little girl. I've been praying to God that you would appear in my life, and here you are. I can honestly say I'm excited to take on this world with you holding my hand. Until the day when you read this, I'm praying for your heart, your soul, and life, that it'll be filled with courage, hope, and God's love. Love always, Rachel.
Almost 3 years later, we're here. We're now husband and wife. We're not boyfriend and girlfriend. Just being able to openly say that you are now my wife. My lifelong ministry partner, and always my little lamb. I love you.
Dream, do, shaboom. Life life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 pip, a bib, a dib, a dib, a dib. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Shaboom, and tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and love for me to get home. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, and tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and hope we meet again. Boom, boom, boom. Ding dong, ding dong. Shaboom, la lang, 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 la
Hey Ryan and Rachel, me and Rachel wish you guys a happy marriage. We're so excited for you. We love you.
Hi, bride and groom. Congrats. Have fun at Disney World. Or land. Or Disney. Whatever it is.
It had to be, the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. It had to be, the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together, so happy together, and how is the weather?
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Thank you for coming to our wedding.
Bye.